Like, okay, in Guild Wars 2, you could buy so many transmogs, and honestly, I was really addicted to buying transmogs in in Guild Wars 2. I would happily spend shit tons of money on transmogs in World of Warcraft as well, but I guess Blizzard doesn't want my money. They don't want my money, they only want my breast milk. It's fucked up. Who do I have to send titty milk to get some more transmogs of?